When you were young, did you play with building blocks or Legos? Did you spend hours building crazy new things? When you walk by a new building, are you intrigued? Do you like looking at buildings under construction? If yes, then the architecture, engineering, or construction industry could be your thing. Many people think that the best jobs in architecture or engineering are the architect or engineer. Not necessarily. Being an architect or engineer isn't for everybody. As a matter of fact, most people don't really know what architects or engineers really do. Many architects spend their time meeting with clients and reviewing schedules and budgets. Many engineers are working in math all day. Many architects don't even use CAD or BIM. BIM stands for Building Information Modeling, and it's the newest process for modeling and drawing construction projects where the building is actually built in 3D in a computer, and the computer helps create the drawings. It's way more than 3D modeling. BIM is quickly taking over the architectural, engineering, and construction world and has become the standard process. Also, do you want to spend 4 or 5 years in college and pay over $100,000 for that education? That's right, an architecture or engineering degree can cost you over $100,000. Students in DMACC's Architectural Technologies program spend less than $8,000 for 1 year of school and can start earning a great salary working with architects, engineers, product manufacturers, and contractors. Enroll in DMACC's Architectural Technologies program and build your future. Visit arch.dmacc.edu.